Hello, hello, hello. Bonsoir, bonsoir, bonsoir. Comment allez-vous? I hope you guys are doing okay. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Friday. I'm gonna share with you guys some vocabulary words, okay? So si nous t'ka partager live là, moi pral montrer nous quelques vocabulaire and also I'm gonna go over the meaning with you guys, okay? So if you guys look up here, the first word we have is in denial. Okay? I'm gonna teach you guys how to pronounce them. S'il vous plaît, partagez live là. Partagez le sous-groupe, partagez l'ensemble avec Zamil. I'm gonna teach you guys, thank you, Evans, how to pronounce them and also the meanings. Okay? So we have for number one, in denial. Okay? So, le wap dili. Ou pas dire in denial, wap di in denial. Okay? What does the word in denial mean? In denial, c'est un monde qui refuse réalité. Okay? Someone who refuses to accept the truth. Okay? Now, we know that there are some people, they are so in denial. Gen moun, le ou ba yo yo nouvel, yo pa accepte nouvel la. Okay? Now, for example, soit l'hôpital. Docteur dit qu'on sait que ou gen telle maladie ou bien on pral mourir. Moun nan dit qu'on sait que non 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 non. It's not correct. So therefore that person is in denial. Okay? Moun sa pa accepter la réalité. And then you have number two right here. Guarded. Guarded qui veut dire caution. Okay? Yon moun ki guarded, c'est yon moun ki prend caution, li prend précaution. C'est un monde qui réservé, c'est un monde qui pas quitter qui n'importe monde entrer sous lui. OK? Now, gen moun like avant yo fè zanmi ansanm avò, they have to watch you. They have to see what kind of person you are. You know? People like that, they are guarded, they are reserved, OK? Reserve lan c'est li ki réservé en créole. And then you have number three, despondent. Despondent. Okay. Someone who is despondent is someone that is discouraged. Okay. C'est un monde qui découragé. When you are despondent, you can be suicidal also. En pile moun ouè que qui suicide des têtes yo, et ça yo senti. They feel despondent. Yo senti yo découragé avec la vie. Or they feel discouraged with everything that's going on around them. Okay? So if someone is telling you that they're feeling despondent, that means that they're feeling lost, they're feeling suicidal, or they're feeling discouraged. And then you have the third word. Let's go to number fourth right now. Loyal. Loyal. Loyal vle di honnête. Okay? Someone that is loyal is someone that is sincere, is someone that is honest, someone that you can count on, someone that is dependable, someone that is reliable, okay? Mwen di yon moun ki loyal, se yon moun ki honnête, se yon moun ou ka depan sou li, se yon moun ki sincère, se yon moun kit sa bon, kit sa pa bon, la plan sa ma vo, la kampan sa ma vo, okay? And then you have the next word, this. Despicable. Despicable. Despicable vle di raisab. Ok? Some people, they are despicable. Moun sa, li pa bezo konon li just rayou. Ok? And sometimes, gen moun ki aji an mechanste ansanm avèk moun. That person can be cruel toward a child or toward anyone. That is despicable. Raisab. And then you have the word wandering. Wondering, okay? Wondering vle di kirye, okay? Sometimes ou kontan de moun blan yo di, this guy have a wandering eye, ou bien this girl have a wandering eye. Yon moun ki gen wandering eye, sa vle di ke ou son moun je ou tou patou. Ou e grimel wap gade, ou e moun noua wap gade, moun nan led wap gade, moun nan bel wap gade, ou son moun ki pa gen tit, okay? Depi moun nan wè son fòm ki met jup, li fou. E sa yo rele moun ki gen wandering eye, si se on, si son garson ye. Me at the same time, gen fi ki gen wandering eye too. Gen fom depi yo we garson gen gwo le stomak, yo ba bezo konen sakan le, sakan ba, they just go crazy. Ok? Yo moun ki kuyo ye, and sometimes,
You have like some people, they want to know what's going on. Gen moun ki toujou vle konen sa ka pase. Mem si se pa business yo, you're just curious. Ok, it's called wondering. I'm wondering if you being honest. Sa vle di m curious si wap bom verite. I'm wondering if you're lying. Mwen curious si wap bay manti. Ok, and then you have the next word right here, guys. Appalled. Appalled. Remember, I told you guys, whenever you have a word that ends with ED, le ou gon mo ki fini pa ED, make sure prononce D, ok? Pou di appalled, ok? Appalled, ki vle di sezi. Si mdou kon sa, I am so appalled, that's mean I'm very shocked, I am extremely shocked, ok? Msezi, oui? Ki sa ka for appalled? Soutan de on moun nan mouri, ou pat expect moun nan tap mouri, ou bien ke moun nan gidwa jen, you can be appalled. Si yon moun fon bagay ou pata tan moun nan tap fè sa, you can be appalled. And then you have the next word, offended. Ok? Offended. Ki vle di fâché ou bien mal. Ok? Le yon moun for what? Sa vle di ke moun sa offend you. Ok? You are offended by this person action. Ou bien, you are offended by this person behavior. You are offended due to the fact of what's coming out of that person mouth. Mwen di kon sa ke gen moun, jan yo aji ka fo ofanse, komportman yo ka fo ofanse, ou bien pawol kap soti nan bouch yo ka fo ofanse. That is right here. Le yo do malan, sa vle di ke ou malalez. You are uncomfortable because of how the person is acting. Sometimes there are people, right? When they are around other people, they act crazy or they don't act the way they should be acting. So therefore, yes, you can feel offended if that's your friend. All right? And then you have the next word, vex. V-X. Qui veut dire vexé. I am so vexed, okay? Moi vraiment vexé. I don't like the way you acted. Ki vle di mwen pat reme jan ta aji. Ok? You make me feel vex. Ou fe m senti m vexe. Alright? Vex. Vle di vexe. And then we have the next word. Menace. 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 Ki vle di menace. Ok? Nowadays, ok? Nowadays, if you're not agreeing with what people are telling you, their behavior can make you feel menace. Nou tou konsan ke koun ya de pou pa d'akon ansanman vek sa kek moun ap di, jan ya pa jan ansanman avò, sa fò san tou menase. Ok? Some people, they like to menace other people. Gen moun ki reme menase moun. Ok? Menace vle di menase. If someone is threatening you, ok? On lot mò ki vle di menase, threatening. T-H-R-E-N. T-N-G, threatening. I feel threatening. Sa vle di m senti menace. I feel menace. Mwen senti menace. Ok? Both these words, they mean the same thing. And then you have the next word. Disoriented. Ok? Disoriented. That means that confused. Ok? Sa vle di ke ou confused, ou pa kon sa wa fe, ou pa kon jwa pa ji. Ok? There are some drugs out there that can make you feel disoriented. Ok? Gede drug ki yon moun ap prende yo a, li fe moun nan confuse. There are some medication. Ok? Now, we can use Percocet for example. Percocet se yon nan medikaman ki fe tèt ou vire. An menm tan tou sou moun ou pa manje ou al pren medikaman sa, li ka fo feel disoriented. Okay, there are some medication out there that does make you feel disoriented. Okay, disoriented, vle di confused. Okay, not knowing what you're doing, how you are reacting. Disoriented, disoriented. Okay, and then we have the next word up here, preserve. Okay, ki vle di preserve. Okay, you need to put the food in the refrigerator so you can preserve it. Ou bezwen pou mete manje a nan frigidaire pou ka preserve l. Ok? Preserve. Alright? Now, one more sa guys. I don't want you guys to get this confused as reserve. Gen yon lot mo ki rele reserve. Reserve là veut dire réserver. OK? Gen réserver, yo dit reserve, and gen préserver, yo dit preserve. OK? If you are trying to protect your food, you are preserving your food. OK? If the food's supposed to be in the refrigerator, you need to keep it cold. You are preserving the food. Okay? And the next word, we have able. Able vle di kapab. Okay? I'm able to help you. Mwen kapab ede yo. I'm able to teach you. Mwen kapab enseigne yo. I am able to do whatever I want. Mwen kapab fè kene pot sam vle. God is able to help you. Bon Dieu kapab ede yo. Now, if you look at this word, remember, mwen te di nou konsa ke, ke nimpòt le, ok, gon baga ki rele prefix, guys. Pre, vle di avan, ok. Prefix, se mo yo ajoute devan lot mo. And suffix, se lot mo yo ajoute deye lot mo, ok. Anytime ou gen yon mo ki di on, ok, ou bien not, ou bien this, ou bien miss, devan mo. So, sim fou on un, devan mo san la vin unable, ki vle di pa kapab. Ok? Sim fou an D-I-S devan mo an, la vin disable, ki vle di pa kapab. Ok? There are some words, you need to learn the prefix of it. Ok? Gen kek mo, sou kon prefix lan, ok? Pre vle di avan, sou kon prefix lan, wap deja konen ki sa mo ap dou. Sim dou able vle di kapab, sim di disable, sa vle di pa kapab. Misable, pa kapab, unable, pa kapab, not able, pa kapab. Okay? And then our next word, logical. Okay? You are a logical person. Ki vle di, ou son moun ki rezone, ou son moun ki rezonab. Okay? You need to be logical. Ou bezwen pou rezone. Okay? Logical. Logical. Ki vle di, rezone. And then we have the next word, hoax. Okay, hoax, hoax, okay, this word right here, guys, hoax, bien pile définition, okay, si on moun ap ese hoax ou, moun sa se zan moun liye, that means that moun sa se blag la fè ansanm avò. This person is trying to prank you, okay, prank, sa vle di blag, okay, but sou pa konen moun nan, okay, game hoax de yo a ki vle di blow fè. There are some people. When they asking you for your social security, they want to know your name, they want to know your address, things like that. If you're not familiar with them, okay, they will use your personal information for their own things. That's called a hoax. Ndi gen moun de yo ya mande pou social ou, ya mande pou adres ou, ya mande pou date de nesans ou. Si se moun ke ou pa kone, yo ka use information pou yo fè pou yo fè scam ansanm avèl ou bien pou yo fè bagay pa yo. Moun sa yo rele yo bluffer. If someone say to you, you are a hoax, sa vle di ou son bluffer. Si moun nan konon li rele yo un hoax, sa vle di ke ou son blague. But if I don't know you, you call me a hoax, ou apè se rele m bluffer, so knows the difference. If I know you, I said, you know what, don't take this seriously. It's a hoax. Si moun konon mwen du konsa ke pa pren sa seryo, non? Se yon blague. But if I don't know you, I call you a hoax. Okay, ça veut dire que ou son bluffer. Alright? And then you have next word. Convert. Convert. Qui veut dire converti. Okay? I will convert into Christianity. Okay? M'a converti pour m'en chrétien. I will convert to become a Catholic. M'a converti pour m'en catholique. I will convert to become a Muslim. M'a converti pour m'vin un musulman. Okay? The word convert vle di converti. And also, pour moun ki fè mathématique yo, okay? Mo sa ou utilize l to convert. Okay? Pour converti. Okay? Now, si ou son moun, for example, okay? You want to know the weather. You need to convert. Okay? Because gen kek peyi wap viv, some country, yo ale pa Celsius. Gen peyi, yo ale pa Fahrenheit. Sou pa kon koman pou konverti. Ok? Ou pa kon koman pou bagay degre ya, pou kon degre ya. So we also use this word doing math, guys. Convert. Or sometimes, ou katan de Et teacher a dit ou conversion. They means the same thing. OK? Converti. And then we have this word. Disintegrate. OK? Mais l'on prononce, ou pas dit disintegrate, non? Ou pas dit disintegrate. Disintegrate. Ou fait poster à pat la pour dit disintegrate. OK? Which means craser. OK? Our relationship was disintegrated because of your behavior. Qui voulait dire relation nous t'est crasé à cause de comportement. OK? The way my friends reacted, it caused a big disintegration. Li cause un gros déblosay nan relation nous. And then we have the next word, alleviate. Alleviate. OK? Now, même sou pat kan ki sa mo sa vle di guys, OK? Gen yon comprimé qui rele alive. Pour qui s'en prend alive? Ou prend alive pour soulagement? OK? Pour soulager douleur. Si c'est tête fait mal ou gen, ou prend alive. Si c'est ventre fait mal ou prend alive. The same thing. Alleviate. Vle di soulagement. OK? Take this medication so it can alleviate your pain. Qui vle di prend médicament ça pour le cas soulager douleur. Alleviate vle di soulagement, OK? Et quand on joint mot non comprimé qui est alive là. Alive means to alleviate. OK? Soulagement. And then the next word, switch. Switch. Switch qui veut dire boucanter. Can we switch? Est-ce que nous ca boucanter? Turn on the switch, OK? Now. Gen yon joke a di mo sa, ok? Gen ba yon ki rele light switch. Ok? Light switch na, I'm gonna show it to you guys. Hold on one second. This is the light switch, ok? Turn on the switch. Gen moun ki kan di turn on the light, ou pa jam di turn on the light because it's not proper. Ou pa ka di turn on the light. Ok? Ou pa ka di close the light. Because eske se li myon pral touche pou li mel ou bien pou femel? No, so therefore you cannot say turn on the light, okay? Ou ka di turn on the switch, okay? Ou bien turn off the switch, okay? Turn off, eten lumière, turn on, lume lumière. And at the same time, si mdou kon sa ke let switch, sa vle di ke an nou boukante, okay? Switch vle di boukante, ou bien bouton pou lume lumière, okay? And then you have this word, suave. This guy have a great suave. Ça veut dire que next ça a une élégance sous lui. OK? Suave veut dire élégant. I saw a man walking down the street. He had a nice suave. Qui veut dire que moi t'ai un nèg marcher dans la rue a, il t'ai un bon élégance sous lui. OK? You are suave. L'autre dit comme ça que mon nan suave là mettez dans tête tout son monde qui soit. OK, son moun ki élégant, c'est un moun ki kan marcher, li gon bon posture sou li. L'el campé, c'est pas parler. That's what suave mean. OK? Suave. And then you have the next word, disclose. Disclose, vle di révéler. I don't want you to disclose my information. Ki vle di moi pas besoin révéler information. Another word for disclose is unveil. OK? I don't want you to unveil my information. Mba vlo revele information, okay? I don't want you to discuss my information. Mba bezon diskite information. All these words, they mean the same things, guys, okay? So now we're going to go over them one more time. And mble nou tande pou wè jan yo prononse, okay? Number one, in denial, okay? You are in denial because the way the doctor tell you the news, okay? Ou in denial parce que Jean docteur a tête bonne nouvelle là. You are in denial, you refuse to accept reality. Okay? Ça veut dire que ou refuser pour accepter réalité. I am a guarded person. M son moun ki caution. When it comes to my kids, I am very guarded. Okay? Ça veut dire que devant ti moun mwen, laisse piti mwen, mwen prend pile précaution, okay? If you are a guarded person, that's mean ou pa kite ke nenpòt moun rentre sou ou, okay? Despondent. I am feeling so despondent because of this whole coronavirus pandemic. Ça veut dire que je me sens découragé à cause de la pandémie corona, ça. OK? Despondent. Next word, loyal. My cousin is loyal. Qui veut dire que cousine moins honnête, OK? Là où dit cousin, guys, ouais mon cousin, hein? Ou dit cousin. Li pour fille, li pour garçon, OK? When you say cousin, ou ka dit pour tous les deux sexes en anglais. Cousin pour garçon, cousin pour fille. Nous connaissons en créole là, sous dit cousin, c'est pour garçon, sous dit cousine, c'est pour fille, OK? Mais en anglais, cousin, non, c'est pour tous les deux. And then we have next word, despicable. This guy is so despicable, OK? The way he acts with kids, oh! Next, ça raïssable pour j'en agir avec Timon, oh! Wondering. I'm wondering if you're gonna help me today, okay? Moi qui rie pour me connaître sous pral aider jodi a. Okay? Are you wondering if it's gonna rain today? Est-ce que qui rie pour connaître s'il pral faire la pluie jodi a? Okay? Appalled. Appalled. I am not appalled by the behavior of this guy, okay? Comportement pas fait me saisir. Si me dit I am not appalled, ça veut dire que m'pas saisi à cause de comportement. There are some people that we know that acts crazy. So if you know someone that acts crazy, kene pot sa yo fe? Pap fo saisi because you are used to it. Okay? Now, offended, okay? Don't make me feel offended, okay? Pa fe m senti mal à l'aise. Offended. Mal à l'aise ou bien fâché. I am vexed because I was late for work. Moi vexé à cause moi t'es en retard dans travail. Vex. Menace. Sometimes there are people on Facebook that are menacing other people, okay? Now, ou m prend menace l'm foué ing la donne, okay? Moi dis comme ça, there are people on Facebook that are going around menacing, menacé, okay? Si m foué ing, ça veut dire que li progresser, guys. Okay, menace, or you could say menacing, all right? Next word, disoriented, okay? This medication make me feel disoriented, okay? Most people who feel disoriented, when moun ki gen Alzheimer, dementia, okay? Moun ki nan drug, those are people sometimes that are disoriented parce que you're confused if you don't know what's going on, okay? You are oblivious, okay? That's mean that, ou confused. The word oblivious mean, guys, unaware, okay? Sou pa kon sa ka pase, that's mean you are oblivious. If you know what's going on around your area, in your house, okay, at your job, that's mean you are aware, okay? Aware vle di ou kon sa ka pase. Oblivious mean you are unaware. Ki vle di ou pa kon sa ka pase. And then we have next word for you, preserve, okay? Put the food in the refrigerator and try to preserve it. Mete manje nan frigidaire pou ka preserve. Preserve. I am able to help you with your homework. Mwen kapab ede ou avec devoir ou bien mwen kapab ede ou avec devoir. Able. Sou fwe you and laden, sa vle di unable, ki vle di pa kapab. And then next word, logical, okay? Now, you both are saying the same thing. Try to be logical, okay? Nous tous les deux avons dit même bagaille. Essayez de raisonner. Logical. Logical. Qui voulait dire raisonner? Not to worry, this is a hoax. He was just playing with you, okay? Ou pas besoin peur, c'est une blague et jouer le tap jouer avant, okay? Hoax vle di blague ou bien be careful, this guy is a hoax, he will scam you big time. Ki vle di ke fais attention, oui, nek sa son bluffer, la scam ou tout bon. OK? Sou konnen moun nan dou son hoax, c'est blague. Sou pa konnen li rele un hoax ou son bluffer. OK? Convert. Convert vle di converti. I don't want to convert because my husband is a Muslim. I don't want to convert because my husband is Jewish. Ça veut dire que m'a besoin converti à cause Marie c'est musulman. M'a besoin converti à cause Marie c'est juif. Convert. OK? Converti. I want to convert into your religion. Qui veut dire, moi, t'as remis converti dans la religion, là. Disintegrate, okay? Again, this ain't a great. Ou pas prononcer ti, hein? Ou pas dit disintegrate. Disintegrate. Ou dit bien vite, okay? Qui veut dire craser, okay? Fall apart. Break up, okay? Disintegrate. This house disintegrate because of lack of communication. Qui vle di kay sa krasé à cause pa gen communication, ok? Ou un mot qui dit lack of vle di pas assez. Si yo do lack of oxygen, ça vle di manque d'oxygène, lack of communication, manque de communication, ok? Lack of manque, ok? Lack la écrit comme ça, lack, like this, of, ok? Lack of, manque de, lack of oxygen, manque d'oxygène, lack of communication, manque de communication, ok? Lack of understanding, manque de compréhension, all right? Let's go back and then we have alleviate, ok? I take Tylenol when I have headache to alleviate my pain. Moi prends Tylenol, l'aime gen tête fait mal pour qui soulager tête fait mal moi. Alleviate mean soulagement, alleviate, okay? Anytime you see this word, guys, think of alleve, to alleviate. And then next word, switch. Turn on the switch. It's dark in here. Qui vle di que lume lumière li fè noir là, okay? Pas di turn on the light, okay? Même sou tande moun ap di li pa bon. Ou pa ka di turn on the light ou bien turn off the light. Et pa lumière ou man ya men ou pou turn it off. Wap di turn on the switch ou bien turn off the switch, ok? Turn on, ça vle di lume, turn off, vle di ferme, ok? Si mdou konsa ke let's switch seats, ça vle di unbukan te chaise. Let's switch space, unbukan te espace. Let's switch homework, unbukan te devoir. Let's switch juice, unbukan te jus, ok? Gen lot jon ka di switch, bukan te. Ou bien turn on the switch, lume lumière, turn off the switch, éteint lumière. OK? He's got a nice suave just like his father, OK? Li élégant tant kou papa. OK? Someone that has like a man that has a nice suave, c'est on est qui charmant, on est qui élégant, on est qui kan comment pour marcher, li kan comment pour agir. OK? Suave, charmant. Okay, en anglo ka di sa charming. He's very charming. He's very elegant. Okay, he's got a great posture. And then next word, disclose. Okay, disclose le di révéler, unveil, révéler, discuss, révéler, talk about, révéler. All these things, guys, they mean the same thing. Okay, so not to worry. What I'm gonna do is afterward, I'm gonna post everything up for you guys so you guys can see. I'm not gonna keep you guys too long. If this was your first time on my live, please share the live, share it on groups, share it with your friends, with your family. So, partagez live là pour moi, s'il vous plaît. Partagez sur tout groupe que vous avez. Partagez là avec famille ou avec amis ou si c'était premier fois ensemble avec moi. Non, moi, c'est Nir de Lynn Raymond. À soir, maintenant, nous tout là. À 7h30. Invitez vos familles, invitez vos amis. I'll see you guys later. Have a wonderful afternoon. Bye-bye.